Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Shadow Tavern. My name is ShadowFox2122, and today I'm gonna be bringing you some Civilization 5. Now, I really do like this game. It's a lot of fun. It's a really good sort of strategy-based game. And I'm gonna be bringing you guys a playthrough of it and giving you some hopeful better quality commentary. So one of the big things right now is I'm actually running through looking for good areas to settle. And I actually think I found one up here. I kind of want to be in between all of these forested areas. And we are fairly close to some other good things. Like marble, copper, more marble, more copper, and some stone. Now that's just all we know. There's also some sheep down here. But I think our best bet is to put our city right here, honestly. Boom. First city of Babylon. Ready to go. So now we're going to be running our other units around trying to scout out. Now I'm not going to tell you what's the best way to play the game. But I'm going to be trying to focus more on outsmarting all of my enemies rather than, say, out-militarizing them. I've done a military playthrough of this game before. I didn't record it, though. But I found it was particularly easy for me. Natural wonder found. Mount Kalash has increased the happiness of in the Empire. Ooh, 6 faith and 2 if it's within your borders. Oh, awesome. I just increased my population really, really quickly. That's also a pretty big thing in this game, population and science. They're going to be my huge help. The more population I have, I'm probably going to keep just a few different cities. Not too many, but it's going to be really important for me to have a good amount in my population. Okay.
Te saluto. Augustus sum, imperator et pontifex.
So we've already found Rome. They're running about. So hopefully they don't cause any problems within our territory. I'm also quite curious to see where they were at. I do want to get a settler down to here. I believe you guys can see the pointer mouse clicky thing. So there's a barbarian encampment, so we're going to have to deal with that. But we're going to wait just a little bit. Okay, so apparently Rome isn't even that close to us. So we have a scout up here. And we're going to send him out. We're going to scout out the place, see what we can find. And then we're going to get a... Gonna get another... No, we're gonna get a worker, and then we'll get a settler.
Shall the clay is...
Go see what we can see. Okay, so we got another barbarian encampment. This one's a little closer, but I don't think it's gonna be too much of a problem. Another thing, I believe that it's gonna be a good idea to... to get writing fairly early on and maybe get myself into the classical age. I'm not really going to focus too much. I might get archery here soon. But I'm trying to beeline it to mining. Or to writing. And I'll probably... What I'm thinking here is getting writing, mining... Probably getting the calendar and then start going. I'm not really going to focus too much on having a big navy until late game. That's sort of how I... Okay, yeah, I'm just going to run away from that. I don't want to deal with Okay, so we got barbarians all around us. So we're actually going to need a fairly decent military. So we'll pull our guys back. And then we'll go next turn. So I just met another great person, and this one's China. I was just reading that little bottom area. Since I can't really understand, I believe that's Chinese. Should be. I hope so. Respond forcefully to aggression. Okay, so I do have to bring my people back. So it's going to be considered a defeat. So we'll put him inside the town. Just for now. And next turn, and hopefully we'll be able to destroy these barbarian fools. Okay, so our scouts didn't do as well as I would have hoped. But it shouldn't be the biggest of all problems. Except now it is getting a bit of a problem. So I'm gonna see if my scouts can take out those people. So I'm gonna send them to fight the smaller barbarian horde. And then we'll go ahead and give ourselves a bit of an advantage by fighting them here. Eventually, we won't really have to worry about barbarians, as we'll have all the technology to get them. I don't know how long this playthrough is going to last. I am playing a fairly difficult... Well, actually, no, that's not true. I'm just playing on normal. Okay, scouting. I'm going to get these guys... really good scouts. And we're going to kill off these barbarians. And just like that, we are good to go. So we got a new unit promotion, and I think I'm going to go ahead and do drill, which is 15% combat strength when fighting in rough terrain and hills/jungles. I would consider... and forests. So, since I am surrounded by forests, and I'm going to keep that, I think it's going to be my best option. I'm going to bring my guys back over here. And... yeah, give them some more hit points. Heal these guys up a tad. And then hopefully we'll take out this barbarian encampment. So they're full health. And they got good view range. Excellent.
He who destroys a good
book. Boom! Just got writing, and I got my first great scientist. I did not know I could do what I just saw, so I'm going to construct an academy. And that's going to help me real early. Because that's going to be, instead of 6, it should be... 14. I'd only thought that you could make like a breakthrough. So that is good news. Another barbarian over there. So I think now the best thing to do is to get mining going. I think it's gonna take one full turn to have my... yeah, there it goes. Now mining is not going to take nearly as long. Ooh, more runes. I'm going to go ahead and go explore that. I think they're going for it too. I really do. Yeah. They claimed it, not a huge deal. Because we just finished mining. Excellent. So we will have a good victory over these barbarians over here. And as for research, We'll get archery. Because then we can start making roads. I don't want to... Okay, guess not. That did not work as well as I would have hoped. Most literate people. Excellent. I am considered literate. Another unit needs orders, so we'll have them fight. Next turn. Now we'll have our workers, and then we'll also have archery good and going. I do want to annex this area, which only costs 50. I mean, we don't have a huge amount. We'll send them over here, and we'll get masonry going. It'll still take a while, but it'll be worth it. We'll get gold, happiness, all sorts of good things. And in the sort of production area, I want to get the Great Library, but it's going to be a bit of an issue to start building that just as of right now, so I'm going to go for a settler. Still going to take me 18 turns. I don't have a lot in terms of production. Since I'm going for a science, I'm going to try to avoid... we're going to have to make these guys sleep. I want to avoid making too much production, since I do want to use science. Well, it's been claimed, unfortunately. We're going to go with tradition. Tradition is best for the small empires, and since I kind of just want to control this section of the map down here, I think we should be good. If I can, I'll, like, take up pretty much everywhere where I've already discovered. But it's going to take me a while to be able to do that. Especially since they're sending a lot. This is the first time I've ever... Babylon can fire on an enemy, huh? Okay, so it looks like we are going to have to take out this barbarian encampment over here. If they're going to keep sending things to attack me, I got to take them out. They did pillage it. Oh, the... that's irritating. I don't want to get my scouts captured. I will kill all of them for doing this. I'm going to move my workers away because they'll try and take them over. My scouts are kind of holding their own. But I'm going to pull them back. It's not worth fighting over at this point. I do wanna... Gotta bring these guys back. And we'll get the calendar going so we can actually get plantations. So I need to repair this building. It's going to be really important for us. We're going to go with cover. And we'll finish killing off this barbarian so he can't screw us over anymore. And then that's how we're going to do. So we need to repair this thing. It's going to take 2 turns. Not a big deal. Gonna bring our guys back and since we've kind of discovered everything we need, we're going to wait until we build all of our enhancements. And we'll take over down here. And we'll bring our workers up back to the quarry. And I think... I'm going to need to get oligarchy. Or, yeah, whatever that is. Since I will still be technically doing a military, I'm going to be doing a primary archer and ranged unit. I feel like that's going to be the more effective. So I'm going to get a better production here, which is going to be good for us.
So teach us.
We're just going to keep our scouts moving. We don't really want to get them too screwed over here. 2 turns for animal husbandry. It's not a bad deal for us. And our units are good to go. But we're going to keep them garrisoned for now. That way, in case if barbarians try to come and attack us, we have something. We'll have something to do. We're also going to go ahead and fortify our guys. Choose a new research. I don't necessarily need to get into the classical era right now. Actually, that's not true. I'll go ahead and research philosophy. Because that should get us National College, which would be pretty good. Great Wall would also be good for now. Let's see if there's anything else that I can get early on the wheel I should get. That allows us to build roads. And in between my cities, since I'm about to get a second one, I'm going to need that. My second city, I've already determined the spot. I want to put it right here. It's kind of in the middle of everything. There is a coastal city, and you know what? I think we'll go ahead and set it here for now. Simply because we'll be on the coastline. And just so that no one else can take it over, I'm going to build the Great Library. I don't have the biggest production to do this, but it's going to be better for me to take it over than, say, someone else later on down the line. So we'll build our new city down here and then call this good to go. A cod. We now have a cod. I think it would be a good idea now to actually build a bowman down here. That way we have a defensive unit.
Wisdom.
And we actually have an unhappiness. 6 generated from the number of cities, 5 generated from population. Sorry about that, was taking a drink of good old-fashioned great for me soda. Mathematics might not be a bad thing. Sure, why not? We'll get mathematics. We're already building the Great Library. She'll give us another 3 science. Okay, I'll actually send... I want to send my melee guys to take over this barbarian encampment. I don't really have enough gold to sustain this. So I'm actually going to go ahead and get these bison under my control. Then I'll get the horses. And we'll take out the rest of these barbarians. Maybe, I think we just lost that badly. Right. We need a camp, but we can do a horse thing here. It's going to take us a long time to build. We really don't want this to be the case. What I mean by that is, it's going to take us a long time for our cities to get anywhere. Some of them aren't even growing because they're just not happy. Now I think the Roman soldiers don't really want to go through my territory. Probably a good thing for them. I don't like to smile. I'm very unhappy. I really wish the barbarians would attack someone else. Okay, so we are now in the classical era. And I think it would be a good idea to get the trapping. So we should probably get legalism. Get some faith going. Wow, we did nothing. We did almost no damage. And we'll have these guys sleep. Actually, we'll build a farm until we're waiting for trapping. Okay, so we should be able to take him down. At least to a good amount of health. Maybe our scouts could finish him off. It's gonna be a stalemate, but we should be able to kill a few and get our guys a little more alive. If that makes sense. Probably not. Oh god. This is not good. I'm gonna have to make these guys run. This is tough. I need to find things that can make my people happy. I think construction is going to be the best one for this. Okay, so China has entered the classical era. Fortify these guys. We'll take over these. Smack. And then I hope we have enough health to run. I doubt it. I think the barbarians are definitely gonna attack us. But we'll back up. Okay, now we have bowmen. And now one of the things I want to build. I mean, these are gonna take a little bit too much time. But I mean, it wouldn't hurt, so I'm going to build the Hanging Gardens. I can always increase my production later with some of the workers I have. So we're going to bring our bowmen over, and we're going to have a much better time. So I got to find a way to increase that happiness, otherwise we're not going to do too well. We'll attack these barbarians. There we go. We have minus one gold every turn. So we gotta get a luxury resource going. Down here. So I'm gonna take over this barbarian encampment, and that'll stop them bringing in so many more people. Bring our warriors up. Scouts are regenerating hit points. Uh-oh.
Three things.
Take out a good majority. Then our warriors should do a good job as well. We'll choose some more research to do. Bronze working could be a good one to do. But I am in the need of money. Engineering could also be a good one. Since I'm focusing on science, I think I'm going to go philosophy. Oh, man. No, you've got to be kidding me. My workers got stolen. I didn't realize that. So guess what we get to do? Oh, wait, never mind. I guess... Oh, no, they have settlers. They don't have my workers. I thought they had my workers. I was getting a little irritated right then and there. Excellent. I was gonna get one gold. These guys can attack. These guys can also attack. And then we're actually gonna pull out our bowmen to come take over those settlers. They're gonna kill one or two units, and we're gonna kill the rest. Okay, I guess we only have one unit. Well, I probably just lost my warrior. So we're gonna pick the most difficult one. And that's definitely gonna be... I think I'm gonna pick... I'm gonna pick engineering for this one. I would build the Great Wall, but I don't see much use for it. So instead, I'm... Range strength 10. Strength 11. 8 turns to build that. We're actually going to build a stoneworks, because it gets us happiness and production up, but it's going to take the money from this down. Yeah, I was... There is no doubt in my mind. That was actually kind of amazing. Took down 3 people. So we're going to be able to take out the barbarians in theory with our scouts. And what that'll allow us to do is rush them back. Excellent. Now we should be able to run in and take those settlers for ourselves. And then that'll allow us to bring another They're running. They know what's happening. And there we go. Another dies. That could be good. You are gonna get scouting. Next. Oh man, I could have attacked. I don't think I'm gonna be able to take. I don't think I'm gonna be able to catch these guys. I really don't. Gonna adopt another policy, which this time, I think I'm gonna take monarchy. That way I make it a tad bit on the happier side and get ourselves more gold. Now it's gonna take a lot less time to grow. If those settlers would stop running from us, we would take them over. But I think they're gone. If they make a mistake, we'll catch them, but I doubt it. Sorry about that, that was my cell phone. And I'm gonna go ahead and just pause this episode. Actually, you know what? Phone call can wait, unfortunately, for the person who is calling. Yeah, I don't think it's worth rushing at all. I'm gonna put these guys on alert. Yeah, they caught the settlers. So we're gonna take our guys back. I'm gonna put them up in the hills. Call it the next turn.
There is only one good.
Philosophy is increasing, and then we'll increase production over here. Fortify our units in the hills for defensive purposes. And research. Well, it's only going to take me... I mean, it would only take me 3 turns to get bronze working, or sailing. Allows land units, because optics would be a good thing to get. That way we can actually send our people across the water if need be. I'm going to try and just focus in right on this section, as I said earlier. Which means I'm going to have to kick out all those other people. Construct a farm? No. Farms can go down here. I'm constructing a mine.
He who cannot...
Bronze working is only going to take 2 turns now. It's almost sad. As I said, I don't have any coastal cities. So I think just for now I'm going to avoid that. And instead, why not? We'll pick horseback riding. The world's most well-fed people. I am not doing the highest I could. Certainly I'm not doing too bad. So I'm actually going to build the Oracle here. Get us a free social policy. Now I'm building all of my... The reason why it's taking me so long to build the majority of my stuff is I don't have a lot of production yet. I also want to build roads in between Babylon and Akkad, but I don't think I'll have the gold for it. And over here, we'll build ourselves... So 93... We'll build ourselves another mine where my workers are. But 93 should turn into something about 40 or so. Well, I guess not. Production of 2. Oh, two per turn. Gonna build another mine here. And I think we'll go... I'm gonna strategize here for a second, since I am focusing on that. I think I really want to get to education. So when I get to education, everything else will take a lot less time. And since I'm not focusing on military, I can sort of ignore the majority of this bottom part right here. There are some good things that come of it, like, say, Notre Dame. Machinery. Actually, I can get machinery without going to ironworking and metal casting. It does get me a workshop, which is good. Because it gets more production and some engineer slots. But as you guys can see, I have a long way to go. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to go ahead and leave that episode here. If you liked it, go ahead and hit that like button, punch that subscribe button, leave a comment down below, and I'll see all of you in the next video. Peace.